I've been a straight old man. I'm sorry.